I'm hearing a lot of radio chatter on Obscura's channels. What's this about a convoy?
Obscura's caught the monster and they're moving it by truck. I'm going after them.
I'll patch you into their radio chatter. Should help your pursuit.
There's something else. I think Calder might be the monster's name.
That sounds like a man, not a monster. I'll look into it.
Don't try to engage! Fall back! Get out of there! That was one! You need to get out of there!
Get off of me!
Sounds like someone's attacking the convoy. Can you tell me who?
I don't know. Maybe Tom's men?
Pretty gutsy for a bunch of farmers.
Who knew? I'm a genius.
All right, guys, welcome back. Welcome back, welcome back, welcome back. All right, now we need to... let me put on the... Should I put on the exosuit now? That's the question. Should I? Do I need... You know what? To protect myself, I'ma just... No. We don't need that little piece of little crappy thing. We need the exosuit. Yes! Okay. Now, we are going to... Pretty sure going to attack all of these bitches over here. Like, these ones over here. You think you can... Yeah! You don't want to attack me? No, come on, come on. Let me just pick up this, because I need a lot of that. And you jump. Yes. Come to me. You jump. You were over there. Yes, come on. No. Yes, just come on. What about you? No. Wait, maybe I need to save this suit for something more. Yes, something more. Because I feel like maybe I am wasting it on something that I... Come to me. Oh, I have to go really far away, actually. Maybe I should have drove. I didn't think. Yeah. Okay, you know what? We're going to drive, though. Does this work? Wait, is that... No, it doesn't work. No. Okay. We are... guys, you know what? I think I might skip it till I get the bishop. I skipped all the cars. You bitches. Now, guys, we're here. We are.
Curious drivers suck.
Yeah.
Bad shit.
Uh-oh. So, many. What the hell? I can't do this. No. Jump through. No, we can't jump through. It's attack. Attack. No. Clear path. Yes. Oh. Okay. Should we do this? I mean, it's on the way. Oh no, it's always firing. What's in here? Can I take one of these? I can. Bye, bitches. Uh-oh. That's not good. No. Yes. Okay. Yes. You bitches are nothing to... Yes. This is good. We're here. Reverse and we are... Here. No. Get out of the way. Okay, open. Get in. Get in. Open. Yes. Okay, we gotta clear.
Brad, I found the container truck. There's something not right, though. I'm gonna investigate.
Don't get eaten, Frank.
Good advice. Thank you for that.
Can we talk to this guy?
You. Lend a hand, will you? Oh, God. You're Frank West. Look, I'm in bad shape here. I need morphine. Some at the North Peak safe house. You idiots. I'll tell you what we were hauling. Deal?
All right. I'll think about it.
Fine, just hurry.
All right, we gotta go. Wait. We gotta go. Outside again. What? Oh, we actually have to talk to him. Is there any other cars I could take? No, just my snowmobile. That's all right. So we can take that again.
Frank, it's Paula. I got some more interesting leads for you. Sending you the details now.
Paula, I can't
fly
at the moment.
My pretties, fly.
Wait, is it in here? Is it in here? Hang on, no, wrong button. No, it's way far away. Okay. Yeah, Paula, no. I can't do this at the moment, alright? Even though that Santa thing was pretty cool, I can't do this at the moment. Okay, we are here. We gotta clear out this place, which is in here. Okay, we can do this. Yes. Open. Oh, and I guess we can do that investigate room. It's just around there. Open. Come to me. Don't judge me, you bastards. Yeah. Yes, we are. Again, why did any of these people have weapons? Why? I'm helping. Slice, you bitches. They're all falling from the sky. What the hell? No. We've got another sledgehammer, which we can make. Then get some weapons! No! This hammer is the best thing ever! No! Seriously, where are they coming from?
Somebody!
Wait, you downstairs? I think you're downstairs. No, you're not. Wait. No. What the? No. They're all like fresh motherfuckers. No. Don't. Your eyes are so scary.
This shelter has been breached.
Wait. Where? It's locked. Maybe upstairs. What was that? No. I guess upstairs. Upstairs. Wait, there's one. Oh. I'm coming! I wonder whether they're all falling from the bloody sky. Jesus! So many around here! In the gun to dive, you had some weapons, which you do. Wait, Ashbisher was. Where are you? You're locked. Guys! I'm coming! Let me just. There we go. No. The one upstairs. Come to. Oh, it's in the wall. Hey, buddy. You're in the. Can I get this guy? He's in the wall. How am I gonna get him? Uh oh. This can't be good. There we go. Wait. Right, the little red. Yeah. Oh. Yes. Oh. That was close. Let me just grab some water and heal up. Come on, man. You're the weapon expert. Come on. It's embarrassing. So embarrassing. All right, we. Oh, you know what? I forgot to show you guys ages ago. Where is it? It is here. Skill points. I keep forgetting. I did this ages ago and I forget to show you guys. I've got like 20, so I might as well Wait, let's go into survival. And let's see, let's just stock up on everything that we can in our first one. Whoa. Let's do some shooting. Do we need shooting though? I mean, like, I know I need all the help in shooting. Let's see, what's this one? Increase stamina. You know what, might as well. Increase amount, yes. Improve dodge moment. Okay, you know what, might as well improve. Let's see, brawl. Oh, yes, okay. Increase the chance of damage. You know what, we always need that, 100%. Increase the chance, let's see this. Yes, we slightly increase the, now we, do we need that? I don't know. Let's just do, I think we just gotta do everything, don't we? We might as well just do everything. Okay, increase the, okay, you know what? We might as well, even though I don't like shooting. There we go. Should we buy something now? I feel like, let me just.
Don't want to go out there empty handed.
No, I don't. Wait. Where'd you go? Uh-oh. Oh, no. Oh, I thought I got stuck in the wall. Again. Stop. No. Okay, you know what? I don't want to screw that up. Next time. Oh, wait. We could talk to someone in here. Who are we going to talk to?
Got some good supplies.
Yes, you do. But is there somewhere in here we need to go? In here? Is this where we need to go? Upstairs? I think that's where we need to go. We need to go upstairs. Uh-oh. Wait, we're going downstairs? Downstairs. Open.
Do you ever get to relax?
No, I do not get to relax. Now, guys, we found it. Okay, wait, let me. Yes, okay, let me just get news. No. Let me drop this. We don't need that shit. We need the blast from the past. Okay, we found it. Okay. Now we need to go trade it.
How's the weather out there?
Oh, this is bloody amazing. What do you think it is? People. Ooh, snowmobile. Wait. Yeah, snowmobile. Come to me. Uh-oh. No. Why do I always do that? No one? Oh, that's a good. Oh, he's just. No. Here we go.
West. Sorry. I can't see so good.
What the? Wait. Come to me. Stay dead. Good. Okay, we need to talk to this guy if I can get through. Yes.
Oh, yeah. West. But look, I can't tell you what we were hauling. But I can say the command, they're calling it a recovery op. We're shipping it out of town for R&D purposes.
Interesting.
Okay, if you find a blanket, there's some booze, yeah, I just.
Okay.
Alright. Now what the hell is going on here?
Okay, I know this is one. It has to be.
My friends from Old Town are back.
Okay, someone out of shape. Someone bent out of shape. What could that mean? I am always. Investigation. No. We are good at this. Selfie. I forgot about the selfie. Yes. Ah. D. Yeah, that's pretty good. D class selfie. Okay. Concentrate. Now we hammer. We need to find something bent out of shape. I didn't leave the... Did I leave the implication? My bad. Okay.
Is it inside? Can we go inside?
No? Do we need to turn this on?
Ooh.
No. Okay, if I go here, is that leaving? No, it's not. Clue. Is it this car? It has to be. No? Oh, it's this. Bam.
It's good-ish.
So, who took out the convoy?
I have absolutely no idea. But whatever it is, it's Godzilla strong, has friends, and sports a serious hate-on for Obscurus. I'm gonna...
You're gonna what?
What was that?
My Pulitzer. Gotta go.
Investigate the wreckage,
now,
okay.
Where did you run off to?
Exit through the gear. No. I don't like that. Uh-oh. I gotta follow the wreckage. No. Yes, stay away from me. Okay. Gotta follow the wreckage. Jump up. Follow the wreckage. Jump. Yes. Yes. Jump. Yeah. Oh, that was close. Where can I? Up here? Okay.
Brad?
Jump!
I'm seeing train cars thrown everywhere.
Uh-oh.
You think Calder did that?
God, I hope so.
Get up here. We need to stay high grounds. Come up here. Jump! Okay. We need... No! Oh, there's so many here! No! Yes! No! No! Jump! Get up! Okay. Heal. We gotta make this... Jump! No. Jump. No. Okay. Come through. Push through. What's up here? Oh, what's this? No. What's this? Can I pick that up? Okay. Now. No. Go. Move out of the way. Gotta follow the wreckage. Heal. Okay. Why don't I have like a little car around here at all? I need a little car. Uh-oh. This is not good. This is definitely not good. Not good. No! Stay away from me! No! Go! Uh-oh, what's this? Search. Please be something good. That I need. Money? Oh, I don't really need money. Well, that was not even healing things! No! 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 Uh-oh. This can't be good. This definitely can not be good. Go. Yes.
Brad, the trail leads into the old sewer tunnels. Brad, you there? Shit.
This can't be good. Okay, let me...
Don't worry, Frank. Nothing bad ever happens in the sewers, right?
Yeah. Nothing bad ever happens in sewers. Does it? No, it doesn't. Okay, let's search this. What have we got? We've got... Yes. And... Yes, okay. Oh. Ooh, what's in here? Blade, lunchbox. Sewer. An axe, okay. Now we're gonna pick up the dagger. Okay. We're gonna be sneaky about this. Do I have any? No, I don't. Okay. I should have brought some weapons from that guy. This cannot be good. I hope I find something down here. Where's this person? This person's got nothing. Okay.
Well, at least I know I'm going the right way.
I feel you. No. Okay. Jump up. Sledgehammer. I don't even have no bombs. No. Wait, I pick up the sledgehammer. No. No way. Okay. This cannot be good. No, stay away from me. No. Okay. Is there anything in here I need? Like this. Okay. We need to go. What's this? Newspaper? Okay, we gotta push through. We gotta push through. Ah. Push through. Uh-oh, I'm petrified at this moment of what's going to be here. It's full, I'm full. Okay. Open. Uh-oh. No. Uh-oh. But it picks up. Can I? Okay. No. Pick that up. I feel like I am so screwed at this moment. Ooh. Okay. Let's pick this up. Okay. Just breathe a bit, I guess. So not ready for this. Uh-oh.
I can't see you, but you sure sound pissed. Oh shit.
What the?
Hey. I was just, okay.
Uh-oh.
Good silverware, Tommy. Good!
Uh-oh. This can't be good. Come to me.
If you were a normal zombie, you'd be in pieces right now.
Come to me. No. Okay. No, come on. What the? What just happened? More? No. Two? Oh,
what the hell? Are you kidding me?
I'm not ready for this.
Worst threesome ever. Oh, that is not fair.
That is so not fair.
Stop it. You're upsetting the kids.
That is so not fair. Heal. That is so not fair on me. No. Stay with me. Wrong. No. This need to get away. Uh-oh. Think heal. Wait, come.
Oh. I think I made it.
Okay, heal. I need it.
Oh, jeez.
Heal. Oh. I'm with you at this point.
Mr. Webb, my name is Diane Blackburn. I'm Obscurus's research director. You must come to Westridge so we can meet.
Huh. Is this going to be an on-the-record conversation, Dr. Blackburn?
Tell the ZDC I want to be evacuated by helicopter in the next 48 hours. In exchange, I have information.
I'll see what I can. Until then, why don't you whet my appetite a little?
I didn't start the outbreak, Mr. West. We were here long before that. Years before. Do you remember a certain scientist by the name of...
Doctor? Dr. Blackburn.
Uh-oh.
That did not sound good.
Oh my god. That was the most stressful... Where was this? Travel to the mall. Oh, hang on. Wait. What did that say? Let me pick up. Oh, no, I want this. That was good. Travel to the mall. Take a shortcut. Yes? Wait, travel to the mall. Take a shortcut. Yes! Who do you get take shortcuts?
Frank, I just got word that people are being held prisoner at the pirate ship in Caribbean Cove. Better go check it out, in case they do something crazy.
This should be interesting.
Alright, so we're gonna defeat... Where's the maniac? Wait. Didn't we gotta talk to him first? Wait. We gotta go... Do we have to meet? No. Okay, we gotta... Meet the maniac? Where? Can we take this car?
Yes.
Okay. Good. I wonder where the...
You should be more careful! Hey, Brad. Can you arrange a covert evac for an obscure scientist?
That would be my pleasure. In the meantime, I caught another one of Vic's reports. Take a listen.
Heard the ambush ended with gunfire. I have no idea if Hammond made it out alive. The end justifies the means, right? Using people as resources to get the next piece of the story. I keep thinking, this is exactly what Frank would do.
Hi guys, we are back and we are going to get inside this house. And, okay, I'm going to leave it there because I need to stock up and everything. But don't forget to give me a like and I will see you next time. Bye guys.